Today, we're playing Battle Royale again with my mom. She has fun.
Yeah, today we're going to be playing Fortnite Battle Royale.
Wait, someone wants daddy. We can add them. Right here.
Oh. We're going to do playground mode.
Dad?
Okay. Yeah, we're going to play hide and seek.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can talk to Aiden. We can talk to Aiden.
So with on playground mode, you don't have any teammates, so I can't ever see where he's at unless he drops his point somewhere. And we have a rule when we're playing hide and seek that you shoot to kill. That's how you find them.
If you find them, you have to kill them, but you don't take their items.
Right. So that's the rule: shoot to kill, and then you don't take their items.
Yeah, but that would just not be fun.
It's not fair.
No, it's not fair.
Yeah, and it takes the fun out of it because then you have to go back in the game, find more loot. It just takes the fun out, and we just want to have fun. We're in the game to have fun.
Yeah.
So we're trying to see.
Oh, you're ready? I'm ready. I wasn't ready. It's a Fortnite game called Ride the Pony.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm landing here.
So where? Do we want to go in like a general location that's nearby each other?
No, we're going to Tilt the Towers. Tilt the Towers has a lot of hiding places.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we're going to pick Tilted Towers, and then we'll land in the general area, find some hiding spots, and then,
I know exactly where to hide. Yeah. You're never going to find me. You're never going to find me.
But part of hide and seek is also seeking. So do we like take turns?
Yeah, but can I played hide and seek.
I've never played hide and seek.
I played hide and seek a lot when I was a kid.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to Tilted Towers. You never played hide and seek when you were a kid?
Oh yeah, okay. So I just discovered this setting the other day with a little joystick.
I know it does really hide.
That if you double click it, it locks, so it'll just go. So that's kind of helpful.
Where's
when you're
the place
cheating.
I want to go to hide? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna test this out. You actually can do that! Mm-hmm. That's awesome. First, you're never gonna find me. No joke. You're never gonna find me. You're never gonna find me. Can't look at my screen though. You're never gonna find me.
So I don't look at my screen either. Look that way, because I'm not looking at your screen, I'm looking at mine. Stop.
Okay. You're never gonna find me. You're just right next to me, standing right next to me.
Well, don't shoot me because I'm not looking at it.
I know.
Let's like find stuff for a while and then we'll.
But you can't pickaxe fight in this mode. Okay. No pickaxe. I'll do AE mode. Outside. I'm doing AE mode. You just left that my screen.
Yeah, you're out. I'm just gonna be dancing outside.
So you can. I'm just giving you a hint.
I wasn't looking. I'm just trying to find some stuff and then I'll worry about you later, okay?
Okay.
So you don't need like the different buildings, so I'm not leaving the same room.
Okay. close the door.
So if you want to know how to stream your screen and record what you're playing to do your own gaming, you can look over on my channel, Box of Knots, and I'm going to be sharing some videos with you guys on the tips and tricks that I use for gaming and whenever we're recording our videos. I know there's a lot of software, a lot of programs out there, but I'm going to share what I use for our videos.
Oh my god. Look.
I don't mean to shoot. I like to walk with guns because I always hit, I always waste my ammo. Whatever the button is, the shoot button.
You just tap the shoot, you know.
I know, I just do it on accident all the time.
You're never gonna find me, Colin. I'm not kidding, you're never gonna find me. Can you show some stuff so you don't know what I'm here? Okay, I'm hiding somewhere else. There's a place in Tilted Towers. Can I have extra time? Oh, I found my spot. I found my spot. You're actually never gonna find me. You're actually never. You're never gonna find me in this room. Oh my god. I'm so excited to see you walk around like in this room like for a long time. I didn't even You're actually never gonna find me. You're never, ever gonna find me in this room. I never put any shoot there. I'm gonna get C4. Best spot in the whole place right now. I'm not the best spot in the whole place. I'm just storing some stuff. You're never gonna find me. You're just never gonna find me. I'm so excited to just like never find you in this room. I know there's hiding spots in this. I am gonna go charge my phone because it's in here. Okay. Okay. Let's just put the box in it. I'm so excited, you're never ever gonna find me in this room.
Can you give me a hint? You don't like this.
I am somewhere underground.
Oh, yeah, I was not even close. Are you in Tilted Towers?
Yes.
Are you in a building?
No, no.
Okay, so that limits my options. Where could you be?
I'm like in a secret room in a building.
Oh, and okay. You are in a building, but like in a secret room of the building.
Yeah.
Okay.
In a window bedroom.
Is it the building I'm in?
No, it's somewhere else.
I don't feel like I'm very good at finding.
I'm so excited you're never gonna find me. You're never gonna find me. I just see you just walking around everywhere. Just searching around for me.
Maybe you can't.
Listen. I know what it is. And I am in a big box. Is them too? No, this is really scary because I see you. I just see you guys walking. I just see.
Can I see on your map where you are?
I'm right there. Oh, with that more case, I'm right next to
you. Yeah. So how can you see me? Alright, well. I'm gonna get closer to you.
There's a building.
Piñata.
Aww. Oh, thank you.
Lemma Lemma. Oh, where are you going, bro? Maybe I'm gonna do something.
No, there's another trick.
Bro, words.
You can shoot it.
Yeah, show me with your words.
You can shoot it. No, you have to shoot it with your other gun.
That one's not good enough.
No fear, me cat. Okay, come by me. Okay. I just
shield potion. Get out of here. Give me the potion. Potion of the motion. Alright.
You already have full shield.
Oh. Okay, so I gotta go this way. Down the street.
And there's a building, and in that building, you see a garage open. Yeah, it's on.
I see it. Don't move me. I see a garage open.
No, not like over there with the red line. The red line is right there.
I know. Just take a little while.
I
hit
it right towards. And I made it a little easier for you. I made a little door.
Oh, so you can kill me?
No. I made it easy. I wish I had a trap. That's in the building. That's the building. The garage.
Alright, now I'm scared.
I was in here. You're never gonna find me. Oh, this is so cute. You're never gonna find me. No! No.
You know what? You told me about this yesterday.
No! No!
So do I just wait here? Do I just wait here for you, or do you just come on and see who wins?
Okay, come on.
There's no one, whoever, we're not going to take a chance to lose. So let's just see. Just come out. Come out.
No! Go in there!
Okay, I'll come in.
I'm in there again.
Let's see. Back up, bro.
Again.
Back up, bro. I gotta crouch.
Yeah, you do.
Alright, Fortnite. Getting me on my knees.
Where's the staircase?
Don't you dare touch my loot. How are you gonna get jump over all that stuff? Don't touch it. I'm watching you steal my stuff, Sai.
Okay.
I'm not gonna play if you're not gonna play fair.
Okay.
All my stuff better be there.
Okay. I give it back. You don't look nice, green.
No, I am looking because you're a cheater.
I can't. You can't look.
6-year-olds are cheaters. So in the game, if you die and you're in playground mode and you drop back down, you'll drop right back to where your loot was at. And if he didn't take it all, then my stuff will still be there.
I didn't take it.
So he won that round.
Yeah, he did.
So but now this time I hide, because you hid that time. Now it's my turn to hide.
You can get your loot back. I didn't take anything. I didn't take anything either. In the back,
how do I
in the garage that was open. Yeah, the garage is open right there. I can't believe I wish I didn't tell you that.
I know. Yesterday he found it and he thought it was so cool. So he came and showed me and I remembered it instantly when I walked in that door.
Mommy, goodbye, Mommy!
No! Alright, so I won 4 times in a row. He's way better Fortnite player than me. So I'm gonna go ahead and head out and get the baby.
No!
But I'm gonna leave it so you can keep playing. But again, if you guys had fun and you wanted to play with us, go ahead and add Silas. He's SciGuy TV. And mine, I don't play too often, but when I do, mine is Box of Knots. Comment hashtag, let's do Fortnite playground mode. If you want to join us and play, you can also give us some ideas of where we can hide out, right?
Yeah.
Or what's your favorite places to hide out and where you think they hide all the loot at. Send us your tips and we'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna go get the baby.
But we're still making the video.